We begin an open offering.
Amen.
We will not come to pass.
Amen.
Amen.
Season of victories.
Amen.
Season of open doors.
Amen.
Lord, we make the grave for shame.
Amen. Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
He has his law. When he passed one, he has his law. I'm the fullest job. I'm the fullest job. I'm the fullest job. Verse 2.
We are
standing upon the sea and establish upon the floor. Who shall say upon the hill of Lord? Who shall stand in the holy place? Verse 4.
He has the hands and the blood. Who have not lifted up his soul?
He shall receive the blessing from the Lord and righteousness from the God of his salvation. Verse 6. This is the generation that is seeking. That's the face. Lift up your holy face. Amen. Come in the middle of the Amen. Yes, in the kingdom of glory shall come. Verse 8.
Who is the king of glory? The Lord strong and mighty. The Lord mighty in battle.
Lift up your holy face. In the middle of the everlasting Lord. And the kingdom of glory shall come. Verse 10 together. Who is the king of glory? The Lord.
Joshua 5.
He said, on this day, the Lord will roll away the shame that is upon our life. And today, our head rejects you. Our life rejects you. Our person rejects you. And we shall rejoice.
Amen.
So the glory of God, it makes us to be a detergent solution to humanity. And if you are hearing me now, I would like you to say to yourself, I will carry the glory of God. If you want to see raw grace, raw glory, undiluted glory, then what do you call it? Evangelism is the access to it. Stand up for the Lord. Anyway, you are not born again. You don't have Jesus in your life. I would like to place on your chest so I can pray for you right now. Say to me, Lord Jesus, I come to you. I am a sinner. I choose you for you. Return me back. In Jesus' name. Anyway, you have a testimony, I would like you to come to the front if you have a testimony. Is anybody with any testimony? Testimony by yesterday. And I can't answer testimony if you are there. Come. Okay, lift up your hands. Give God thanks and give God praise. As we go this week, I declare we shall be a miracle worker.
Amen.
The miracle worker we walk through.
Amen.
The miracle worker we walk through.
Amen.
In the name of the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every door that we close in by the power of his glory, and the dread door is open today. Supernatural door, financial door, material door, doors of grace, doors of explosion, doors of impact are open to us today. And that moment when envy the door God is opening to us, God will use them as his sacrifice. We speak to Nigeria, to the four corners of Nigeria. We declare the will of the people shall prevail in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Once again, surely.